Tracking and recording our physical movements and sleep patterns is quickly becoming a normal part of our daily routine, leading to increasing efforts to design more efficient wearable electronic devices. Power sources are essential components of these devices, and solar cells have the potential to replace batteries. In a communication in Advanced Materials, Fengyu Li and Yanlin Song from the Chinese Academy of Sciences, along with their co-workers, design high-performance flexible perovskite solar cells, or PSCs, using green printing technology.
Green printing means we avoid the heavy pollution and etching process of a traditional printing technology. In this work, we use printing technology to prepare high-performance flexible solar cells.
We develop a nanocellular scaffold for wearable perovskite solar cell. The scaffold can simultaneously architect an optical resonant cavity and a mechanical buffer layer to improve the performance of devices.
The nanocellular scaffold is fabricated by first spin coating a monolayer of polystyrene, or PS, microspheres onto a transparent electrode. The voids are filled with a mixture of a conducting polymer and polystyrene sulfonate, PE.PSS, and the PS microspheres are washed away with toluene to yield a highly crystalline, uniform film, which is integrated into a PSC using the green printing process. Compared to mesoporous devices, the nanocellular structure enhances transmittance by approximately 5% from 470 nanometers to 1000 nanometers. The reflectance is also reduced by 38% compared to mesoporous devices, signaling improved light confinement ability. The density of the optical electric field distribution is improved by 27% at the nanocellular PE.PSS layer, and the light intensity is significantly reduced, which are two other indicators of its superior light harvesting capability. Current voltage curves for the large-scale PSC chips of 1 square centimeter indicate a significantly higher average power conversion efficiency, or PCE, of 12.32% relative to 7.16% for the device based on the mesoporous Hall transport layer. After 1,000 consecutive bending cycles on the nanocellular scaffold at a curvature radius of 2 mm, the PCE of the mesoporous device reduces to 49% of its original value before bending, while the nanoporous device retains 93% of its initial PCE. By simulating both upward and downward bending deformations, it is clear that the nanoporous PSCs can effectively release stress and are much less prone to fracture than the mesoporous scaffold. The solar cell modules, composed of 24 individual chips, could effectively power a fan and, when worn on the arm or torso, could power a wearable electronic device under different body movements, demonstrating its excellent flexibility. To find out more about this flexible solar cell for wearable electronics, please visit the Advanced Materials homepage.